Welcome back, everybody, to the LVI show here on Raw. And this is the main event. Big Show's coming to the ring. Let's see what's going to happen here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event here on the LVI show on Raw. So let's see who is the Big Show's opponent.
Oh no! Look out!
Oh, what's this? El Riggs is attacking Invader in his entrance.
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
The match started.
I don't think there's an airing on that back that's not safe.
Big Show has advantage right now.
He wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Oh, dear.
My goodness. 450 pounds. Invader's strong, ladies and gentlemen.
Serious pain here.
Tremendous attack by the Big Show.
The Big Show looks unstoppable. Big Show taking advantage. Oh, did you see the force behind that? It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. And he touches that one.
Vader's lucky he didn't put his title against on the line for this match.
Disqualify this man.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. And he touches that one.
You'd think he'd have that move well scouted.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the road to WrestleMania begins.